Hello everybody, welcome back to Grey Matter. We'll be continuing on where we last left off. Enjoy. I guess we're done here then.
The cold water worked. The ink's gone. I can't believe it.
That's a relief. I was just looking at this picture.
Oh, that's Angela's dad. He owned a pub on the Isle of Mull, but it burnt down a few years ago. He was killed in that fire.
That's awful. I had no idea.
She doesn't like to talk about it.
Weird. I've met several people with horrible losses like that recently.
Did you write that note?
No. I think I know where Angela is, so I'll just run over there.
Well, if I see her first, I'll tell you stop by.
Okay. Thanks. See you.
Well, let's go to the second floor.
That exit heads down to the lobby. Since I'm not supposed to be in the graduate wing, I better not go down that way.
So there's my cup of coffee. Are we done snooping on people? Not quite yet. This was another door somebody you know, wasn't it? Yeah. Let's check the drawer again.
Nothing of interest in there.
No. I'm pretty sure the word nut wouldn't be thrown out. Let's go back to the house.
It really is a...
Okay. That's new.
It's for me. Weird. Who knows I'm here?
You might want to read that.
There's no address on this invitation or on the matchbook I have from the club. I need to figure out where I'm going tonight. Assuming I can go. There's no address on this invitation or on the matchbook I have from the club. I need to figure out where I'm going tonight. Assuming I can go.
I guess we're going to go ask Wizard Man Mephistophelophysimus. Yes, I will never get his name right, and I'm doing it on purpose.
Miss Everett, lovely to see you.
Thanks.
Oh, I can't even talk to him. Ugh. Maybe that's the little bit I still needed for the sea swallow rail. Nope, not yet.
I think those famous locations on the coin should help me.
Oh. So, wait, what did we have? We had Buckingham Palace. Museum. Yeah, we're way past that. I think that was even in the stream. What else?
These London landmarks may have something to do with the club's location.
House of Parliament, St. Paul's Cathedral. House of Parliament, St. Paul's Cathedral. House of Parliament, good night. House of Parliament, St. God darn it.
Yeah, I think.
St. Paul's Cathedral. And House of Parliament. St. Paul's Cathedral. British Museum. And Buckingham Palace.
Okay. Now I know that the Daedalus Club is in that area, but it's still a huge zone to search. There's just gotta be some way for me to narrow it down. That's it! I'm sure that's where the Daedalus Club is.
Cool. That was easy enough. So are we done with that line? Yes. Okay. So there is... Investigating the Lambscope is almost done. Altering the plan. And the ghost. I guess we go back.
I can't wait to go to the Daedalus Club, but I need to finish some stuff around here.
Cool. Well, let's go talk to Dr. David Stiles, who's probably in the kitchen. Probably not, but you know.
Is that mine?
Food. Na-na-na.
Is there a fire this morning?
Some people don't eat when they're upset.
Upset? About what?
Just stressed about classes.
Well, this might cheer you up. The repair shop dropped off your bike this morning. It's out by the garage and running fine.
Really?
Yes, really. You won't mention this morning's activity to himself, I trust.
What morning's activity?
Exactly. No, seriously.
Thank you.
Pleasure, Sam.
What are you talking about? Oh, we're not even gonna eat it? No.
Okay.
Oh, we can talk to her some more.
Dr. Hellborn showed me the list of Laura's appearances. Like the time I saw someone at the top of the stairs.
Well, he shouldn't have. It's Dr. Stiles' private business and no one else's. I should never have let him into that room.
But David needs our help.
What he needs is peace and quiet and not to be upset. He'd be fine if people would just leave him be.
But that's the point. Someone is doing these things to David. Someone is faking Laura's presence.
Who would do such a thing? And how could they pretend to be his poor dead wife back from the grave?
It's tricky, all right. But obviously not impossible.
No one is doing this. The best thing we can all do is just not acknowledge it. Leave the poor man alone. Don't bring it up, please, Samantha.
I'm not going to talk to him about it. Not yet, anyway. But David is stronger than you give him credit for, you know. There's such a thing as expecting too much of someone, but there's also such a thing as expecting too little. That's not good for him either.
You don't know what it was like after the accident. You weren't here when they brought him home to this house for the first time with Laura gone. You weren't here to listen to him.
He must have been in a lot of pain, with all the burns.
There, you see? You don't know anything about it.
Basically, shut the fudge up! Well, let's go check out our bike, I guess.
And it didn't cost me a dime. Wow. I'm not sure anyone has ever done anything that nice for me. Jeez, I'm such a friggin' pushover.
Well, he kind of did it to get you out of his face, but whatever, right? Probably one of those moments where it's the thought that counts doesn't really apply. Were you anything with its tower or something?
The tower is directly opposite David's bedroom window. I better check it out.
Seriously? I wonder how long we've been able to do that.
I like that statue. It looks like something you'd see at a Halloween supply shop. Except, it's real.
Huh.
I need to see what's in there. Maybe there's a key around here someplace. There's nothing there.
Climbing the vine seems like a brilliant idea.
I don't see anything.
Burn it. Or chop it.
Cool tower.
I don't know, I can't use...
Someone put a key under that statue.
Yeah, that was easy enough. Click faster.
Everything's dusty in here, except the center of the stairs. Someone's been using them.
CSI Oxford. Alright, put on the Who song.
That chair is a little suspicious. Doesn't look dusty at all. You can see right into David's bedroom from here. Oh, that makes me so mad. There's something on the glass. It looks like a print, but I can't see it very well.
Then let's make it clearer visible. Yes, that's a word now. To the kitchen, where we will steal some flour.
Oh, hello, Sam. Can I get you anything?
Not right now, thanks.
Seriously? I was doing this as a joke. Alright.
Is that flour? Mind if I borrow a little?
It tastes better when it's in the pie crust, dear.
You'll be my friend for life if you're making pie. But I need just a pinch for something else.
I'll take all you want, love.
To throw it on an open flame and watch it go up. That's
aha.
A pretty big smudge.
It's small. smaller than mine. It must belong to a female. It could be Helena's.
Oh, we lost the camera.
That camera belongs to the spy. When I figure out who it is, they're going to regret it.
Do we not need to do anything with this anymore? Let's go somewhere else. Sure. Let's go to Christchurch. Because apparently there's still something to be done here. I don't think there's anyone here, though. It's not related to...
Certificate of Appreciation. The whole staff of the movie Harry Potter, Chamber of Secrets, would like to thank the Christchurch College for letting this magnificent room be portrayed as the now famous Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
Oh no, it is a... story, and there's story related stuff here too still. Oh yeah, we came here to talk to Styles, right? Oh my god. Scatterbrain. So, is the pie done?
Sam, can I get you anything?
Not right now, thanks.
Oh yeah, I can talk to you. You just took the entire bag.
I can't believe Dr. Styles had my bike repaired. The nicest thing anyone's ever done for me.
Oh, don't read too much into it. Money is one trouble he doesn't have.
Do you know that key to the tower? I found it under a rock by the door.
The tower?
Yeah, the older tower out by the garage.
That old thing. That's an old folly. No one's used it in years and years. Not even when Laura was alive.
The key doesn't look that old.
Well, I don't know anything about that. I wouldn't mess around in there if I was you. Must be filthy as the devil.
You're getting more and more suspicious, Ms. Dalton. I guess it doesn't help that the Daltons were a gang of evildoers or criminals in a comic book series from here. Suspicious. Well, we need to go find Styles. Although he might be sleeping again. Let's look in the parlor, dining room, stuff like that. Not here. Not here. Nope.
It's locked. This is where the ghost disappeared. I should look around to see if there's some mechanism hidden around here. There's nothing rigged to these chairs.
But the chairs themselves, however, are rigged. The whole game is rigged.
No wires. Nothing. Those gargoyles look like they were taken... Looks like a monk. I don't see anything suspicious.
Maybe we can go in there now?
I would like to search the bedroom, but David might be in there. I don't want to get caught snooping around. I guess none of these rooms have been used since...
The Is there anything I'm missing?
I'm pretty sure there are some places I left unsearched on this floor. Those guard... Nothing. Looks like a looks like... Weird painting. Weird.
Still something left unchecked. It's not the chairs. Is it my own bedroom? That would be kind of weird.
I love that bed. You better stay put, Houdini. I think you're running out of chairs. A letter from the foster care department back in My window overlooks trees at the side of the house. I could climb down if ever I need to escape in a hurry.
Okay.
Dean must have mistaken this. I don't need a drink right now.
You sure?
Mom and Dad. It's the only picture I have with... I'm pretty sure there are some places I left unsearched on this floor. I guess none of these... Those gargoyles...
Something sounds wrong.
Some dusty old armor in there. Looks like a mug. Weird paint. David's room.
I'm not even getting the prompt anymore to check it out.
Well, if someone's been rigging the house, they've done a good job of cleaning it out again.
Ghost Riddle House done. Come on, Styles, where are you? There you are.
Dr. Styles?
Yes?
I've thought of a way to prove whether or not the incidents on campus are being rigged. If we change the time of the experiment, say move it up to 3 p.m., and change the place where it's supposed to occur, then it would be impossible for anyone to rig something up in time.
Good idea.
Really?
It shouldn't matter to the experiment, so why not? But we'll have to think of a new location and exercise. And you'll need to notify the students about the time change.
No problem.
Okay.
Angela started Oxford in September 2002, but she seems pretty immature for her age. Her room is very pink.
Pink.
She doesn't have many friends, according to her roommate, and her father died in an accident. I get the feeling she's a little backwards. Do you want my opinion?
No.
No.
Okay.
Alright, so apparently we're not done with Angela yet. There's stuff to be done at Radcliffe. I guess we go there first. Link Weller.
Be tough, Sam.
I did not expect this.
Yes? What can I do for you?
My name is Sam Everett. I work for Dr. Stiles.
How unfortunate. What do you want with me?
I want you to leave Stiles alone.
Ah, he's about as left alone as any human being can be.
I happen to know that you're still obsessed with him. And trying to ruin him with these stunts you're pulling on campus. I'm telling you to lay off. Because if you don't, I'll tell your wife about the affair you're having with Shelley.
What? What are you playing at?
I'm not playing. Try me.
Listen, girl, I don't have the faintest idea what you're talking about. But you try to blackmail me and I'll have you expelled so fast you'll be on the 10 o'clock train.
Best of luck.
Up to you. Your wife will still find out.
If you're talking about the... The gossip I spread, that was years ago, after the accident. Stiles has dug his own grave, disappearing as he has. You can't put that on me.
Really? Then why is your graduate student involved in Stiles' new experiment? I know exactly what you and Malik are up to.
What?
Malik. In the experiment.
What's this? Young lady, you have 5 seconds to get out of this office before I call campus security.
Well, that was quick. Are we done here? Yep, totes. Eddie!
Discus. That's a thought.
What?
Hey, Eddie. What's the haps?
Nothing much. Sam, right?
Yeah, Sam.
Oh, what's up with you?
Do you think I could have a discus? I'll pay you for it.
Well, that's all right, then.
Thanks.
School property here. Take it.
You gonna be around here later?
Till 8. Why?
Think you could keep an eye out for me? See if anything happens here today?
Oh. You don't think that thing's coming back, do you? I was reading about what happened at the pool. Oh, this is some freaky bullshit.
I know. I don't think it'll come back here. But can I just call you later? See if there's any news?
Yeah, I guess. Here's my number.
Thanks, Eddie. I owe you.
Oh, bloody hell. I get the crap scared out of me today and someone's gonna owe me. Damn. I ain't paid enough for this.
Hey, Eddie. Thanks, man. You're pretty cool.
Yeah. Yeah. Anytime. See you around.
See ya.
Well, that was weird. I guess we should go inform Mephistopheles, see if he has got anything else to say. Tell him the plan is afoot.
Miss Everett.
Thanks.
Yes, Samantha.
Huh.
Listen, I talked to Dr. Stiles about changing the time and location tonight as you suggested, but he didn't go for it. He's really adamant about sticking to the experiment plan as written.
Ah, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, I know. Oh well, just wanted to let you know. It was a good suggestion, though.
Yes, very glad I made it.
Weird. Oh, I guess we shouldn't trust my falafelies. Are we done here? Yeah. Okay, cool. Speeding through the panel, there's still something that comes to track. But that's gonna do it for this episode. So thanks for watching. Hope you still enjoying the series. Feel free to show your support by commenting, liking, and or subbing if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye everyone.